The men's competition was really two competitions. One for Patrick Chan to solidify his eighth title. And the other was for that second place. The silver medal to go to the Worlds, and Liam Ferris went out, skated it, and got it.
Chan-like ability to do edges, footwork. And here in Halifax, he had the quad in the free skate when he needed it. That was the ticket to the world team.
Has represented Canada at the Olympics, has never been to a world championship, didn't have the numbers, he has them now. What a thrill for him this week in Halifax, getting a chance to go to his first Worlds.